Hello, I've now spent about 2.5 days with my new wallet here. It's the so-called SIP wallet from Harklers, and I want to tell you in the upcoming minutes what my thoughts is on this product so far. The Harklers SIP wallet hasn't got its name for no reason, because, well, this wallet, it comes with a zipper, which is used to open the wallet. And to say it already now, I'm very happy with a zip instead of, well, Velcro or some other sort, because, for example, Velcro gets tired very fast, and then the Velcro actually doesn't work. But when you have a zip here, it works for, well, it could feel about 1 million years, you know. It never really gets tired, and it doesn't get broken, and especially not this wallet, which comes with quite a good quality, as many other Harklers products come with. The design is very simple, but that's very good. Outside, I've ordered it in black, and that's make it look it makes it look quite stylish. And when you open, it becomes, well, some sort of beach color, and that's nice as well. You can see that there is 4 slots for your credit cards, and there is a big room here for your cash and so on, and then we have this little room here which contains your, if I can get it out, which contains your coins and so on. Get that down there again. Well, I don't carry much money on me right now, so don't cheat, and don't what can I say, don't make fun of that. One of the first things you'll notice when you receive your new wallet here, and well, and open it up, is that when it comes to you, it feels like it comes directly from the production of Harklers. It feels very stiff, and it can be well, not frustrating, but kind of annoying at start, because actually these cards don't fit as good into the holes, to the slots here to start with. And to make an example, my credit cards up here really hasn't been used a lot yet. They've only been placed one time, and it's very hard to get out, but it's not impossible. You can see here I got it out, but I believe it's just when I use it a bit more, it'll be well, it'll be easier to get up and down again. But the other rooms, they work fine. Well, now I have much in this pocket, but they work fine. If I can get it down again. So, yeah. As you can see, it works, well, just fine. The room here is quite large. It can contain your bills and so on, and your cash. And this little thing, it gets better every time I use it. But the one thing that I'm most excited about is the zip here. You know, I told you before, it just makes it just feels like it's more secure also, so that, well, coins and credit cards and perhaps a picture of your mom or dad or family members, actually they feel a bit more secure inside this wallet, because it comes with this zip. When you first close the zip, well, nothing can come out or in, so they feel very secure in there. So that's just brilliant. Another thing that's quite smart is that the front of the wallet is not just made to look cool, actually it has a function as well. For example, this card comes very nicely inside here. So for example, if you're waiting to show a lady in the train your card to drive at the train or something, it can just fit in there, and it won't fall out. Or when you're supposed to go on shopping, you can just have your credit card here and then just pop it up every time you wanna use it and buy something. So that's quite well, not unique, but very smart. Very, very smart. Already a function that I've been using a lot. Overall, I think this wallet is quite good and one of the best wallets that I've ever owned, and especially due to this zip here, which I'm very glad for. And well, I can strongly recommend it to anyone who's thinking of buying it, and it actually comes in a different varieties of design. You can get it in other colors, well, but that's just what taste you have. I just choose it in black because I thought that it looked quite stylish in 100% black, and then of course with this beachy color here, which is quite nice to the black color as well. So I'm very happy with this. Go out and buy this wallet if you feel like you want a bit special wallet, but also a quality product from Haglöfs. Thank you for watching.